Hello, my name's Jonathan. This right here is Sir Duke. He is a 3-year, 5-month-old Australian Shepherd, and he's pretty chill for the most part. His owner does have some behavior problems that have come up every now and then. He barks at the doorbell. He barks at other dogs. He's gotten into a fight with another dog. A few other anxiety type behaviors that they've noticed. And of course they want him to be able to follow commands. They want him to be able to go on walks with everybody and not have it be that big a deal. They just want him to be a nice good boy. Good sit. So let's see what he does now. We're gonna try to address all of that later, but gotta start from where he is right now. Duke, come. Good. Duke, sit. Good job. There you go. Duke, down. Sir Duke, down. Good. Come on. Down. Hey. Up. Duke, down. There you go. Good job. Great. Well, doesn't have heel down, but he's got a good sit, good recall for come, good down. I'm sure that I will be able to help him out with all of his struggles and sharpen up those commands even better than they already are. You want to get started? How you feeling? Hey, let's go.